Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Ken Chrysler.
And I am Noosa Barafia.
And welcome to Battleground. Yes, it is finally here. Battleground indeed. It's going to be a very fantastic show tonight. Be prepared for the unexpected. I mean, we got some good main events. As a matter of fact, we have two. We have two main events. This is probably going to be our weakest match, no doubt. But the other two matches are going to be very intense. And Frieza will take on Mew Two tonight for the Hardcore Championship in a steel cage. This is going to be very interesting as well, Newsom.
Yeah, Ken, and this is a rivalry that a lot of people wanted to see, Ken. I think it's going to be very, very good. And Mew Two, he is ready. You can tell.
Yeah, this heated rivalry started on SmackDown. You missed it. Where Frieza attacked Mew Two after a successful title defense against Jack. Now Mew Two is up for another challenge against Frieza. And it's going to be a very interesting how this match plays out tonight.
Yeah, Ken, I absolutely agree with you.
Yeah, it's going to be crazy. The Hardcore title is on the line tonight. And I cannot wait to see how this one plays out. Let me also remind you all what we have coming up for tonight's episode. You're going to have some amazing matches. You're going to have Pineapple Blast versus the Blueneck. That's going to be good. It's going to be really good. Blueneck is in favor tonight of winning that match. But the question is, can Pineapple prove him wrong? And also, we're going to have Vortox versus Reko Sanchez. And Reko Sanchez and Vortox, this is going to be a match that could either Reko walks out or Vortox walks out. It is not looking good. I mean, Vortox has been dominant. He has been very, very strong. And here comes Mew Two. It looks like he's going to go for a... Look here. Look at Frieza. Nice reversal. Nice reversal by Frieza. Wow. What an incredible reversal. A lot of subscribers knew some wanting to see this.
Yeah, I don't know why Frieza doesn't have a purple tail, but whatever. I mean, it's going to be a very good match.
It is going to be a very good match. These two kind of, I think people want to see it because they kind of have similar features, and they come from two different animes, two animes that are loved by millions of people. Dragon Ball Z and Pokemon. And here's Mewtwo. Tell us, ladies and gentlemen, which anime is superior? Dragon Ball Z or Pokemon? I would have to go with Dragon Ball Z. Macau loves Dragon Ball Z more than he does Pokemon, but he does like Pokemon too. And look at Mewtwo. Oh my goodness, that's a finisher. Oh my. And he's going to go for the pin here. This might be a little bit early, though. Yes, it is. A kick out by Frieza. And Mewtwo can't believe it. It's early. Believe it.
Yeah, Ken, and I'm very, very impressed of what's going on here. And it's going back and forth.
It is going back and forth that Frieza and Mewtwo, this anime matchup, and look at Frieza. We saw Vegeta's on the channel now. Rumors of Goku. Wow. Look at
Mewtwo. Wow. What an incredible move. And now he is going. Oh my goodness. He is going for the thing. And oh, Frieza better get there fast. Oh my goodness. Mewtwo might win. But look at Frieza. Look at Frieza. Look here. Oh my goodness. What is Mewtwo doing up there? Taking a dump? I mean, oh my goodness. Why did he not just crawl out? Frieza and his we've seen he has some mind powers that he's been using.
So I'm wondering what's going on. And Mew Two, DDT, beautiful DDT there. And there's no time for showing off. There's absolutely no time at this moment. The hardcore title is on the line, and you're showing off against a dangerous opponent. Yakin, and look at Mew Two. What is he doing? And I think something's going on. I honestly think something. I think Frieza's using powers, and he's not supposed to use powers. I think something's going on this channel. And Frieza with the dominating now. And look at this move. Uh-oh. I believe this is a submission. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And look at Mew Two. Yeah. Oh, man. Another hit there. And look, right into the cage. Wow. And, reversal. And look at Frieza with that running grapple again. It's been very effective tonight. And can he pin Mew Two here? And no, Mew Two kicks out. Yakin, I think this is going to come down to who escapes the cage. Either that or it's going to be a long time for a pin because these two are very resilient. And Frieza with another move there. And oh, man. Frieza's fast, though. He's faster than Mew Two is. And Mew Two's getting up and crawling. But, and look at Frieza's quickness. And oh, my goodness! He won the hardcore title! What? Oh, my! And we're already starting off the night crazy. Oh, my goodness. We already have crowned a new champion tonight. Frieza has beat Mew Two for the hardcore title, Newson. Yeah, kid, and I got to admit, Frieza, he came to play. Yeah, but I also noticed that there was some weird stuff, weird performances by Mew Two. I thought it was very odd that maybe someone didn't turn their powers off. Like I said, Mew Two was up at the sitting on the cage, didn't even move a muscle. He's sitting on the cage, and then he does this kick thing where he misses every kick. It's very controversial what happened tonight. There's no doubt in my mind about it. And now it is time for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship is on the line. And here we go. We're starting off Pineapple brought Mr. Black. But don't worry about interferences, ladies and gentlemen, because Mr. Black's an honorable man, unlike most of these managers. So don't worry about the interference tonight. Mr. Black's just going to be there to support Pineapple Blast. And a lot of people have doubted Pineapple Blast. They said he cannot beat the Blueneck. Maybe in his prime, he could definitely beat the Blueneck. But I don't know if he can either. Yeah, but you never know, Ken. You never know. All it takes is one good submission or one good move, and Blueneck could go. I don't know. I honestly do not know. And here comes the Blueneck. No managers with him. Malcolm Monroe still hasn't been made on the channel, so he will come soon. We just had to get other characters made first. But Blueneck is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, won it at WrestleMania. This man defies the odds. There is no doubt about his greatness of defying odds, overcoming almost impossible obstacles. This guy kicked two people in the face at once. How did he do that? I still don't know. And Blueneck with his shirt saying, "My life matters," which is part of his movement, which only requires to him and no one else. It's a very selfish movement, if you ask me. Yeah, it is, Ken, and I think it's very inappropriate to wear a shirt like that, and he's caused a lot of controversy. He's very controversial. He is a very controversial character. Some people, some of the subscribers love him. Some of them hate him. Some of the subscribers wanted him to be a good guy, and he denied them all. He said, I'm not going to cater to you all. So a lot of people do not like him for that. He abandoned the subscribers, but I saw that coming a mile away. And, oh, man, we're already starting off with his power. And Mr. Black said Blueneck is definitely a prodigy of his father. And look here. Here comes a submission, and it's not over yet. This is going to be a hard fight. Now, Blueneck isn't going to walk in and win this fight. Pineapple Blast isn't going to walk in and win this fight. This is going to come down to the wire. I know last time Blueneck was losing at a point, and he's locked in a submission, and it was over. Anything can happen tonight. Yeah, again, and you can't doubt either two competitors. You can't doubt them at all, again. Yeah, you're indeed right. And look at Pineapple. Pineapple's not happy. You know, he had a great win against Curious George. I know some of you all love Curious George and were sad when he lost his title, but you gotta admit, he pwned Curious George. He absolutely pwned him. It was a veteran move. That cost Curious George the world title. Curious George lost again, along with Star-Lord. And looks like Blueneck's in control now of this match. And, oh man, a bro kick! Oh my goodness! And Blueneck, now in the driver's seat. And this is going to be a very... And look here. Oh, my goodness. A lot of people have claimed, should Pineapple retire if he can't win the world championship tonight? And those elbows. Those elbows are deadly. Blueneck has redefined the elbow. Mr. Black loves his elbows, but spaghetti elbows, too. And look at the ref. Bob and Blueneck at arguments here. And, wow. And here comes the Blueneck. And what is he doing now? I don't know what he's trying to do here. He's trying to put Pineapple in a barricade or something. And what is he trying to do? Mr. Black not getting involved. He's just looking on. What is this? Oh my goodness. Oh, not this. We saw Bernie do this. On the Bernie versus Trump match. Look here. Blueneck. Oh my goodness. This is craziness. And look. Oh my. Wow. What a crazy move there. And, oh my goodness. Blueneck's going back in it. He's definitely been a fierce competitor. And look at Pineapple Blast. What a nice reversal there, Newsom. Yeah, very good reversal. Yeah, and uh-oh. The choke slam is coming! And Pineapple Blast with a choke slam! And now he's in control. Oh my goodness. Pineapple Blast has came to play, ladies and gentlemen. He has came to play. There is no doubt about it. And look at this. Oh man, Blueneck has just threw Pineapple Blast across the ring, basically. And here we go. Bob is going for the count and not even a two. This is far from over. Wow. And Blueneck is doing it so far. He has the advantage. So, oh, and he missed the broad kick, though. He missed the broad kick. That'll cost him. And look here. Look at this. The power of the Blueneck. There is no... And oh, man. Oh, man. Mr. Black's looking on. Mr. Black said, Blueneck is as good as his father, if not better. And there's the road kick. Oh, my goodness. This could be already over. And here we go. And another kick out by Pineapple. That was almost expected. And Blueneck's a little frustrated. And uh-oh, he is going for the kick now. The kick that has shocked the world on multiple occasions. Oh, my. And Blueneck is now going for the pin. Bob, can he? And another kick out. This is far from over, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, it is getting
A lot of people, they're underestimating Pineapple, but Pineapple's very good.
Yeah, he is very good. And Blueneck, wow, look here. Oh my goodness, Blueneck doesn't need to be showing off in that elbow again. It goes right in the ribs, right in the ribs. Mr. Black's elbows are fast. These are slow, painful elbows. And here we go. Look at that. Oh, man. It just shows the power. It shows the mentality. Oh, and that one. And another broke kick miss. And look here. Looks like Blueneck. Oh, what a nice reversal. Wow. And Pineapple Blast. Now in control. Oh my goodness. And Pineapple Blast reversed the Brogue Kick. He reversed whatever that move was going to be, which would probably be a power bomb. Wow. And Pineapple Blast here. Look here. What is he going to do? Oh, a little confusion there. And a tombstone! A tombstone! Oh my goodness. This could be over. And here comes. What? Not even a one! Oh my goodness! Yeah, again, it's the resiliency of the Blueneck. Indeed! Wow! Not even a one! Oh my goodness, and Blueneck is getting charged up here. And oh man, another fierce kick by the Blueneck. And look here. Look at this move. Oh my goodness. It could be over. I think that was a signature. And here we go. Bob with the count. Another kick out. Oh my goodness. And Blueneck's frustrated. And I'm not as mad on the kick outs on this match as I am on the others, because they're understandable. The ones with Bane and Captain America and Vicious Swag, where they kick out 50 times and there's another elbow. Oh man, those elbows are fierce. I'll tell you that. Yeah, kid, they are indeed. And Blueneck needs to find a strategy to get rid of Pineapple before he gets tired. Yeah, he does. And look at the Blueneck here. Showing off again. It pumps him up. But I don't know if it's a good idea. And another punch to the face. Blueneck's in control now. And a broad kick. It's over. It is over. And Blueneck continues on to... And look here. I think it's over. I honestly... Oh, man. And Pineapple's bleeding. Pineapple is bleeding. Oh, my goodness. This match has gone berserk. It has literally gone berserk tonight. Yeah, it has, kid. Now Blueneck, can he connect with the kick? Yes, he can. He's got the kick in. I think it's over. Oh my goodness. What a match, but Blueneck is just too dominant. He is absolutely... And another kick out! Yeah! I'm excited for these. And Blueneck is exhausted. Yeah, and it's... You know, he's got to put this... And look, this is not a good idea. Showing off. But it was a quick show off at least. And here comes the Blueneck here. And Pineapple with an eye rake. Oh my goodness, he just did a dirty move. And look here. And look here. Oh my goodness, it could be over. And look here. And a kick out. But now a submission. A submission here, ladies and gentlemen. But look at the Blueneck. Ah. Goodness gracious. And Pineapple did do a dirty move there. He usually doesn't do that, but he feels a little out of control in this match. And look here. Oh, man. And Pineapple here. Oh, my goodness. That submission, anything can happen on submissions. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And Pineapple throwing Blueneck back into the ring. And look here. Here we go. Another kick out by the Blueneck. Wow, Moosen. Yeah, it's very good, Ken. I am enjoying this match. I very am. It's a very good match. Very, very good. Yeah, and Pineapple Blast has been very dominant. And uh-oh, choke slam. Oh, my goodness. Another choke slam. Oh, man, this could be over. And Pineapple, I figure he'd go for the tombstone now. And we'll see. He can lock in a tombstone. He could be over. And I don't know what he's... Oh, man, some brutal tactics here. And, oh, another move. And Pineapple Blast just busted open Blueneck. Blueneck is bleeding. He is literally bleeding. It's like Xerxes when he bled in 300. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Yeah, it's... Blueneck is hurt? Yeah, he's not, oh my goodness. And, but look here. Look at the Blueneck. Oh man, not another one of those. Oh my goodness, it could be over. It could be over. And here we go. Bob is going for the count here. And another kick out! Oh my! And Blueneck is frustrated. He cannot get rid of Pineapple tonight. Oh my goodness. Yakin, and he's got to figure out some kind of way. Yeah, he does. Yeah, absolutely does. And Blueneck here. Look at this. Oh, man. And Blueneck is bleeding badly. Extremely badly, but he still has the motivation in this match. He is a true warrior. There's no doubt about it. Hate him or love him. And oh, and look there! Oh, he missed another road kick! Oh my goodness! And Mr. Black cheering him on. Pineapple is fighting hard. He is literally fighting hard in this match. And if he gets that tombstone, he needs that tombstone. But Blueneck with that reversal right there. And Pineapple just trying to get back in this match, but look at Blueneck already on him. And look here. Oh my goodness! And uh-oh, he's going for a finisher. I believe it's the kick. If he locks it in. No, wait, what is this? And look here. Oh my goodness, it's that one pin Pineapple did earlier. And Blueneck wins. Blueneck wins. What a performance by the Blueneck there. Oh my goodness. And wow, what a performance indeed. Blueneck takes the victory tonight, and it went back and forth, Newsom, and Blueneck retains the title. Wow, and Pineapple put up a fight. If he would have locked in the tombstone, he would have won the match. He would have won the match, I believe. Oh my goodness, and Blueneck retains. He bleeds a little, though. It's not as bad as we thought it was, and yeah. Still not a... But look, oh, he's being a little bit nice to Bob, it looks like. Jerked it out of his hand just a little bit, but not as bad as he used to be. But Blueneck retains the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Wow. Mr. Black, he's not that surprised. He's a little bit devastated that Pineapple couldn't bring home the victory. It was very close. I think that makes it more devastating. And wow. It is now time for our main event, ladies and gentlemen. And Reko Sanchez better have God on his side tonight. Because he is going up against one of the most infamous demons ever. Someone who tried to overthrow the underworld. He was so bad that had to be locked in a cage. And tonight, Reko Sanchez is locked in a cell with him. This is going to be crazy. It is literally going to be crazy tonight. One thing Rico's got to do to avoid injury or possibly death is to avoid getting outside of the cell. I think that is a major point in this match. Because if him and Vortox get on that cell, Vortox has a chance of killing. And I'm scared. This is Mr. Money in the Bank. You know, he has a shot at beating the Blueneck if he cashes it in at a perfect moment. Tonight wasn't a perfect moment. I mean, Blueneck dominated. He came out on top. And here comes Vortox. Oh my goodness. He's been dominant on the channel. He put Reko through a barricade last week. Put Pineapple through a barricade last week. Took down four or five superstars in one night. Father knows kid still has a concussion. yeah. and it's just been crazy. He's dominated the Blueneck even. And Reko Sanchez, if he can beat Vortox tonight, he can prove that he can beat the Blueneck. It's Vortox. Of course, it was the help with the hunters. Yeah, it was, Ken, and I'm not... I am praying for Reko Sanchez. I am praying for him, because he's going to need all the prayer he can get. Yeah, he will need all the prayer he can get. And Reko Sanchez seems happy, but we're going to see by the end of the match. And, oh, my goodness. And, there we go. We're already starting this off. And, Vortox. Oh, my God. He's already putting Reko in the corner. Oh, look at the boot. He's making him kiss the foot. Kiss the foot. Oh, my. And Vortox already starting off very good. And this is going to be an incredible match, no doubt. Oh, man, look at the strikes. Look at that. His combinations are so effective that reversals are almost impossible. Reversals are almost impossible. Oh, well, just when I said it, but that wasn't a combination. And he just threw Reko to the floor. There we go. I mean, his punch combinations with the grapple, when he combines them, it makes him dominant in these matches. I've noticed that. And Reko, look at Reko though. Reko is doing a pretty good job as of now. He's doing a pretty good job, I gotta say. And he's staying alive. Like the Bee Gees. Of course, Ken, you had to bring that up. I did have to bring that up. And Rico's getting a weapon, but this could backfire. Oh, no. And another kick. And Vortox has a weapon now. Great. That's all we need. Oh, man. Oh, to the back of the head. Oh, another shot. Oh, my good. Oh, my goodness. I don't know what's going to happen. And Vortox, look here with the combinations again. And Reko, though, with the reversal. And look here. Look at this. Beauty. Oh, man. DDT right on the sledgehammer. And Rico's fighting back. Can he? Oh, so much for the Superman punch. Oh, my goodness. And Vortox with that beautiful move. And I got to admit, Vortox, oh man, an uppercut like no other. This is out of control. Someone needs to call the law. Because this is, if he gets outside of that cell, it's going to get very dangerous. And, here we go. And Vortox not getting a good Irish whip there. And Reko with the reversal. Reko does not want to. Reko said, oh my goodness, what was that? But anyway, Reko said, I want to try to avoid going outside the cell because if I do, he can have an advantage to break my neck. Literally, these cell matches take the life out of you. They have hurt so many people. It is unreal. Oh man, and Reko there. Oh my goodness, what a. He's still alive. He's still alive. And look at Reko. Yes. Wow. The power is unreal tonight. Yeah, he definitely prayed. He did definitely pray. And wow. And oh my goodness. And Vortox now, though, is going for a finisher here. And look here. Uh-oh. Here comes a tombstone. Oh, no. And that definitely hurt Reko. Yeah, it did, Ken. And
And Vortox is going for a, I don't know what he's going to do, Ken. You know, so far it hasn't been very bad. He got some very vicious shots with the sledgehammer, though. Yeah, he did. He did get some vicious shots. And Vortox, here he goes again. Vortox is a deadly competitor. He might be one of the deadliest people we have seen. A lot of people say power play Guan's and real. Oh man, yeah! Wow, the pole shot! Oh man, yes! And Reko definitely prayed last night. Yeah, he did, kid. And look there! Oh yes, yes! Yeah, he did. Oh my goodness, and look at the Superman punch. Yeah, the Superman punch is locked in. This could be over. What? And Reko is going for a spear here, and here we go, and a DDT. Oh my goodness. Yeah, again. Oh my. Oh my, that could have just changed the course of this match. And Vortox is outside of the cell, outside of the ring now. And, oh man, this is going to get deadly. And, oh my god, he's not going to do it in the ring, he's going to do it outside the ring. Oh, Tombstone here. Oh no, look here. Oh man, Enrico's bleeding. Oh my goodness. Yeah, again, this does not look good. Yeah, and Vortox is, oh man, enough. He's trying to get Reko through the cell, but he's having, oh no. Oh, not this move. Oh no, not this move. He's 7'4". His foot size is like 15. Oh man. Oh, that was a blow. That, there's no doubt he's going to be, if he makes it out, he's going to be checked for concussions. There's no, oh man, that was a bad move. And Vortox with the sledgehammer. I don't think it's about getting outside of the cell now. This has gone berserk. He wants to keep him in. Oh my goodness. And he might, oh, and look at Reko. What a nice reversal there. What a nice reversal. Still fighting. He's bleeding badly, though. And look at Vortox, though. Vortox is... Oh, yes! And Reko going to work. Yeah, he's doing a very good job, kid. Yeah, oh, but he's bleeding badly. Oh, but he just took his head to Vortox. And the horn hit him. Yeah, that's the part about the headbutts that aren't... And, uh-oh, here we go. Here we go. And another DDT! Oh my goodness. Calm down. I'm not calming down. Can't lock in his spear. Oh my. Goodness gracious. And Vortox is still trying to get him outside of the cell, but he's having some trouble doing so. Oh man. Oh goodness. This is craziness. Yeah, it is, kid. And look at the signature, though. Didn't work. He didn't go for it. No, he didn't go for it. And Reko Sanchez, oh my goodness. I am stressed out to the max. Rico's still fighting on. He's headbutting the horn. I mean, he's gone great. And look at Vortox, though. Oh my goodness. And Vortox with the clothesline here. Oh man. Reko's bleeding badly, and oh goodness, yeah, it's getting very dirty, kid. It is getting very dirty. This is craziness. It is, kid. Absolutely. And oh, look at this move. Oh man, this is really bad. It is really, and look at Reko. Oh man, what a reversal there. And Vortox is, an elbow shot there. Oh, another shot. Another shot. Oh my goodness, it's shots.
Yeah, again, and I do not know what's going to happen.
Yeah, I don't either. And look here. Oh man, a kick to the skull. Oh, Rico's in. Oh man.
Yeah, again, and this is not good for Reko.
It is not good at all. And look at Reko there.
Wow, what a move there. And look at this. Reko, what is he doing here?
And look at this beautiful move. And he's going for the pin, ladies and gentlemen.
And oh my God. Yes. Yes.
Oh boy.
What?
Yeah. Oh my goodness, kid.
Wow. And Reko beats the Dirty Demon.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Someone has been praying for Reko Sanchez. And wow. What an amazing. Vortox should have been able to kick out. But the way he was situated, he couldn't kick out.
Beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful. And Rico's got, oh my goodness, his face is covered in blood and just some more self, more on his face. Wow.